Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Alka. In this video, I am gonna show you one of the popular delicious bread recipe, cheese garlic bread. It's a very simple and quick breakfast or snacks recipe can be done on tawa. It will hardly take 10 to 15 minutes to prepare. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I am Alka. If you like my videos and recipes, do like, comment and share. If you are watching my video first time, do not forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get further notification. Since it is cheese garlic bread, main ingredients are cheese, garlic and bread. So let's get started and check out other ingredients. First, I am making garlic butter mixture. For that, I have taken 8 to 10 small pieces of finely chopped garlic. You can either chop the garlic into fine pieces or can grate it, or you can first chop it then crush it. Heat up the pan. Let's melt 1 tablespoon of butter, then add the finely chopped garlic into it. Saute the garlic for about 30 seconds. Switch off the flame. Transfer the garlic butter into another container immediately. Here, sauteing garlic is to give away the raw flavor of garlic. Do not saute it more time. To make 4 cheese garlic bread, I have taken 4 small pieces of butter cubes. I have kept the butter in normal temperature. Add garlic into it, then 1/2 tablespoon of oregano. This is optional. Alternately, you can use mixed herbs. Followed by 1/2 tablespoon of black pepper powder, 1/2 tablespoon of chopped coriander leaves. Mix everything together. I have 4 pieces of white bread slice. Roast only one side of bread slice to make it more crispy. I'm not roasting to other side as it's going to be roasted later. Apply the mixture on each slice generously. It's done now. Spread grated mozzarella cheese on each bread. Mozzarella cheese must be used, otherwise you will not get original cheese garlic bread texture. Topping 2 pieces of bread with some coriander leaves to add more flavor. If you like more spicy, you can add chopped green chili on it. So, here we get 2 varieties of cheese garlic bread. Spreading some chili flakes, which is optional. This is again to get cheese garlic bread texture and flavor. So finally, cheese garlic bread is ready to be cooked. Heat up the pan on high flame. Make sure pan is heated properly. Add 1 to 2 tablespoons of butter. Spread the butter over pan. Then turn the flame to low. Place the bread, cover the lid, cook this for about 2 to 5 minutes over low flame until cheese melts. Normally it will be done within 2 to 3 minutes. After 2 minutes, let's have a check. See, cheese is almost melted. I will keep this for another 1 minute. It's done now. Repeat the same process for remaining breads. Finally, super delicious mouth-watering cheese garlic bread is ready. Serve hot and enjoy this simple, quick, yummy recipe at home. Friends, try this and give me your feedback in comment section below. Do share my recipe with your family and friends. Do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Till then, goodbye. Enjoy.